Dear Sir DGU, according to Article 70 of the Revised Penal Code, the threefold rule is a law on the service of prison sentence, which provides that the maximum duration of the convict sentence shall not be more than threefold the length of time corresponding to the most severe of the penalties imposed upon him. No other penalty to which he may be liable shall be inflicted after the sum total of those imposed equals the same maximum period. It means that if the convict were to suffer several penalties, the maximum duration of his sentence shall not be more than three times the most severe penalty. The maximum period cannot exceed 40 years. How is the penalty computed? Number one, determine the most severe penalty meted and multiply the duration by 3. Number two, add the maximum term of all the different sentences imposed upon the convict. Number three, compare the result of number one and number two. And number four, the convict will serve out the lesser of the two, but in no case shall it exceed a period of 40 years. The threefold rule can only be applied if the convict is to serve 4 or more sentences successively. My brother was convicted of different crimes with following penalties: arresto mayor, prison correctional, and prison mayor. Should the threefold rule apply? No. The threefold rule applies only when convict have to serve at least 4 sentences. If an indeterminate sentence is imposed, the basis of the threefold rule is the maximum. If the penalties imposed are all equal, the period thereof shall be considered as the most severe penalty. In applying the provision, the duration of perpetual penalties shall be computed at 30 years. I will give you an example. Example: the most severe penalty is reclusion perpetua, the imputed duration of which is 30 years. Thus, 30 times 3 equals 90 years. The convict, however, will only serve 40 years because of the express limitation under Article 70 of the Revised Penal Code. The threefold rule applies although the penalties were imposed for different crimes at different times and under separate informations. What is material is that the convict shall serve more than 3 successive sentences. The threefold maximum penalty does not preclude subsidiary imprisonment. This means to say that after the prisoner has served the highest penalty under the threefold rule, he still has to serve the payment of all indemnities or fine only, with or without subsidiary imprisonment, provided the principal penalty does not exceed 6 years. So, if the prisoner, after serving the threefold maximum penalty, cannot pay the fine, he still has to serve the subsidiary imprisonment as long as the principal penalty does not exceed 6 years. Example: X has 10 sentences of 6 months and 1 day each and a fine of 1,000 pesos. He was not able to pay the fine. Therefore, he must serve subsidiary penalty after 18 months and 3 days in jail. The judge cannot refrain from imposing the correct penalties even if this would exceed the limitation of penalties under the threefold rule. This deals with service of sentence and not with imposition. Hence, the director of prisons to follow and not for the court. The court should impose the correct penalties even if this will amount to more than the lifetime of the prisoner. Article 70 of the Revised Penal Code speaks of service of sentence, duration of penalty, and penalty to be inflicted. Even without the authority provided by Article 70, courts can still impose as many penalties as there are separate and distinct offenses committed. Since for every individual crime committed, a corresponding penalty prescribed by law. Each single crime is an outrage against the state for which the latter, through the courts of justice, has the power to impose the appropriate penal sanctions.